for today. Good, that's not going on the stream. Anyways, so yeah, Simon, place more space in yours. And I have just spent about the past hour or so basically kind of sort of fixing up our corrupted save thing. So yeah, that's sort of fixed. Now we are a bit more ahead, even though we are quite a bit more ahead than we were last time, but hey, we got the ship back. We are somewhat where we were last time, so I'm happy in that respect. So yeah, so as you can see, it said that a world was corrupted. That was our first world. Now this is YouTube Survival 2. Thankfully, I still had a blueprint that had the lane, that had the, like main shape of it. Like, not the front of it. Not the front shape, but like the back engines, one of the nacelles, the entire hangar, but that's about it. So yeah, I managed to load up that. So I went off of that, and well, kind of, sort of, the stream from, I think, 2 days ago, maybe? No, yesterday. Early yesterday, that's right. Anyways, so yeah. So then now, though, we got some of our shit back. Also, when I was listening, I realized that, well, every once in a while, my computer's fans would just flare up. Don't know why that happens. Don't know why. So, yeah, sorry. But I don't think that there's anything I can really do to fix that, unfortunately. Sorry. So, yeah. Again, we got our shit back, so I'm happy in that respect. Well, we somewhat got our ship back. And I did just, like, build it back, all back in creative. But then I ground down, like... But then, like, I ground down the side thrusters, I ground down the reactors, and stuff. So that then we still have to get the materials for those. Sorry if I'm silent, but I'm just typing in the description for this video, I guess. Oh yeah, also, but I did, forget the mod that I was using for the hangar doors, but thankfully, the vanilla hangar doors are large enough, are long enough. Oh, that was quick. Jeez. So yeah, so as you can see, all the white block. Jeez. Anyways, but the blocks that, but the blocks that are basically, okay, so basically then. The blocks that are like all welded in or stuff are blocks that I had to create in survival. So yeah, basically quite a bit of it. Oh, my jetpack. No, my jetpack's on. Okay, why do I always have to do something like that? Now why do I always have to do this every single time? Don't really know why. Okay, anyways, but however, okay, so this was not placed in by me, neither was this. So it appears that it's like kind of random every time. Okay, because like last time this here was destroyed. I did not even realize that there was supposed to be something here. Oh wait, what? There's medical components? What? Come on. Wait, is there less uranium? Oh no, okay. So there's still as much uranium, and there's actually a lot of stuff here. Seriously? Okay, now how did I not know about this at all? Jeez. Okay, but anyways, now of course we're gonna go and create ourselves here a new. Okay, also, but if you look at my volume, well, then it's still the same. Okay, so yeah, yay. Anyways, I'm gonna go and create ourselves some elite grinders and welders and stuff. Or maybe not. One second. Yes.
Sands cultures. Korea. Amazing.
Wow.
That's what I said.
showing them to me. Yes, sorry, everybody. I'm back. My dad was just showing me something cool on the paper. So yeah. So now let's go ahead and we'll grab the stuff out of here, I guess. There's no steel plates. Really? I'm gonna go and make some of those. We'll go ahead and also go ahead and make some of those. Are you- Oh wait. That's right. Control panel. Assembler on. Refinery on. Yes. One second. What?
Did you do page 7, 9 through 33 odd?
Yes, I did that too.
And you did 1 through 6?
Yes.
Okay.
I made sure to.
Okay.
So, you weren't there very long.
Sorry about that. Very easy. So then, sorry about that. That was just my mother interrupting now. Okay. Anyways, I believe that I also do need construction components to build some things. Just landing here, I think. Oh wait, they have some of those actually. Okay, small CO tubes, metal grids. Okay. Let's go. Why? Oh no. I'll be right back, everybody. I forgot to turn this into survival. Wait, no. I did that. That's what I did. Yes, I'm sure. Shut up. Okay, well, let's reload. Anyways, yeah. Thankfully, this time it's again the we have the ship. So Anyway, so yeah. I wonder if I can tell Captain Cake here. No, I don't think that he's online. Yeah, no, he's not online. Yeah, well. Yeah. Whew, okay. Science never solves a problem without creating 10 more. Now that is true. It's also true with many other things. Like space engineers. I'm just checking my phone here real quick. We'll try them out too. Oh, well, I have a lot of notifications about something that I don't really care about. Gosh. Okay. Okay. Yeah, no, I sound perfectly happy. Right. I'm game load already so I can stop. But as I remember, or kind of heard from the video, kind of something from yesterday, Captain Cake wants me to color it black and blue because of, at least try to paint it black and blue and make it look, it's still somewhat cool, somewhat. Because, Captain Cake's the only one who told me a color to make it. Yeah, and, gosh, it's the sun. So I can control it. Oh, there we go. There we go! Yay! What is wrong with this? There we go. Yay. Anyways, what should we do? 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 Yes, that's right. Build that welder and grinder. Build that welder and grinder! Yay! Make me shut up, please. For the good of everybody, make me shut up. Crashing is not for the good of everybody. Oh, there we go. Where am I gonna build it up here, I guess? Let's go and we'll get rid of all these things here. As well, yeah. Okay, then eat that. Yeah, I guess. So I need you. Yeah, I'm just gonna go medium this time. Also, then grinders and welders. Actually, you know, let's go and see here. Grinder. Okay, fine. Welder. Okay, fine. So there's only those then. Dang it.
Oh, what? Why?
No, character tools, wind up. Also, I think that I might have not upped up the grinding speed, or anything, actually. Oh, well, geez, that might be difficult for me. Great. Just go and we'll keep on building up here. Let's see here to that. Oh, yes, that's right. I'm also going to need a reactor. What reactors do we have here? Should I go with the medium reactor was not the best last time. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go with that then. Okay, so then it can attach like along here then. Okay then. There. Okay, yes. Okay, well now then I just need now I just need large conveyors. Unfortunately, it has to be large. Well, I kind of want like a large grinding array here, so yeah. Kind of sort of want like a large grinding array here. So yeah, just go and we'll get back our grinder here. Okay, and then get back the conveyor if I could find it. Or get that conveyor. There we go. Okay, well then. You wanna kinda sort of do it something like as like something kinda like this here. Yeah, this thing is going to be, well, a bit, okay, well, this thing here is going to be quite a bit weird here, but, yes, just like that, okay, then I believe I need something like that, and then, wait, no, I don't, good thing I got out my grinder. So, well, that's right, I can just go and do something kind of like this here. I thought that I had to stick them forward for some reason, but I don't, so yeah, yay. Wait, why exactly did I make it stick out this far? I'm not exactly sure. Anyways, we'll go ahead and grind that away. Okay, go and we'll replace this. Okay. Now we'll go and replace these here. Again, I kind of sort of want like a large grinding array here. Just for the things here. Right here. So yeah. Oh wait, what? Oopsies. Okay. There then. There's one, there's two. Seriously? Yeah. Why is it like this? Do I think that this is gonna fit into the hangar? No. No, I do not. Oh, okay, laggy, 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 laggy. Okay. Wait, there we go. I'm going to build it here. Look, this thing right? Yes, it is. Okay, cool. These here are all going to be like grinders here, but then I might go and we'll swap them out with welders here. I probably will. Okay, anyways, there's the massive grinding array there. Well, I guess it's not too massive, but it's somewhat big. Okay, it's somewhat of a big grinding array here. Okay. Anyways, now I'm gonna need lots of thrusters and gyroscopes and stuff here. I'm gonna put in like two large thrusters for backwards, like one right down there, one right up here. Or not. Okay. But I think that the way that I'm gonna like transfer it from like one to the other is over replacing those out for like other things. I stop freaking out. Go then. Now then, what about up and down? Okay, there's up or down depending on how you look at it. Now here's up the other way. Okay, there we go. Go, and for once I actually have gyroscopes on here. For once. I mean, no, for once I actually have a reactor on here. For once. That's right, what about the reverse thruster? So I kind of want, like, two thrusters in every direction, but then there's not two thrusters in the up and down directions. Yeah, oh well. I think that might just go and we'll start to weld up all of this here. So yeah. Don't really know where I'm going to go and get tons of motors from. Hopefully I have the stuff for tons of motors though. I might just need a mini welding drone just to weld up my welding drone. Anyways, assembler ran out of iron. Refinery still processing iron. It is not, I believe, anyways. Yeah, no, I don't think so. Yeah, no, it's done with iron. What is it doing right now? Nickel. Assembler. Disassembling. Thank you. I might have gets to about 150, and then we're gonna do more here. And then 150 assembly. Awesome. Again, just like do like as much as many motors here as possible here. Going like a potato or something. I don't think so anyways. Okay, I don't know what I just grabbed, but okay. Grab some of those. I just want to put these back into here. Okay. I'm gonna fill up my inventory with steel plates then. When in doubt, steel plates. And we don't really know why the heck it's so laggy. Laggy. This one can actually be built without computers, huh? I'm out of storage steel tubes. Ugh. I'm just going to start to grind down these things here. So I do like, I kind of just like eventually plan to take like some sort of lander from my, that comes from my, my new capital ship thingy over there. And take that down to like, kind of like a planet or something. That will honestly, but like the faster that we get rid of this massive red ship, the better. Okay. So yeah. Well, now we're not missing very many things now, so that's good. Okay. Welding. Ooh, okay, I know it's better again, but I think that well, once I get like a full inventory or something in that medium cargo container in there, I think I'm gonna go and we'll switch the switch the grinders to welders. Because this here's not really supposed to be that kind of a just like not really supposed to be a like permanent kind of thing here. It's not really supposed to be permanent. Just supposed to be for now until the capital ship and stuff is done. Anyways, you need computers. One second. Okay. Okay, sorry about that. Mother's just in again, but okay. Anyways, now we are back. So, yay. Okay, short on materials, yay. Short on materials, yay. Isn't it fun being short on materials? Welding. I don't really do any quiet and deep side about a little welder here. So this here is slow as heck. It's one of those large steel tubes and stuff. Small steel tubes, I mean. on, why exactly is this game so laggy for me? I should just like decrease my view distance or something. Okay, let's just go back in here. Also, yes, I do indeed have a I do indeed have a med bay here. It's right where it was last time too. I'm going to put like all of this kind of stuff back. Now, okay, look, I will take the computers. I'll take about 30 glass for the thing. Those are the large shield tubes. Okay, production. I'm going to start to disassemble even more of those now. So yeah. And I'm not really all that really too concerned with the energy here. Yeah, I'm not really all too concerned about that. Also, I really do need kind of need quite a bit of iron. Unfortunately. What did I grab? Okay, so that's what large steel tubes like, is what I grabbed. Okay. Okay, I give you large steel tubes. Don't worry, at least I think that, well, once we get rid of this large red ship, at least what's left of it, anyways, the FPS at least should, I guess, go at least like somewhat clear, hopefully. So this time though, this thing is no longer really connected to anything, so yeah. Our new capital ship is not really connected to anything. Oh yeah, also it does not have the other nacelle, because then that entire nacelle would be built out of... Okay, well, it would already be pre-built, basically. But anyways, but yeah, that is actually what I was kind of going for, with the previous one's, cockpit area, was with the glass all around it. So yeah, that's kind of what... Well, yeah, that was kind of what I was thinking about that. Is it? Bah! Anyways, let's go up here into the lagginess. Into the lagginess. No, that's not waters, I think. Not girders, but small steel tubes. We have a lot of iron now. Maybe not a lot, but we have quite a darn bit. We do indeed need small steel tubes here. So yeah, that's why I'm making kind of a bunch of them here. I'll go and take about 80 or so. Eh, 79. Close enough for me. Close enough for me. Flying. Now, of course, you guys all require motors. Maybe not all of you guys, but quite a few of you guys, though. Okay. You just require construction components, motors. Okay, now I'm out of small steel tubes, actually. Construction components and motors and small steel tubes, basically. Okay, fine. Now I'll see if I can get any. Also tubes, motors, we need to be needing more motors. Yeah, start to craft up more of those. Do we have any more construction components? We do not, so we actually need to create more construction components here. There we go. That is 40 motors, and now it's starting to make the construction components for us. Which is quite nice indeed. And we have 5 construction components. That's enough, right? Right! Anyways, actually, but do our thrusters actually go into this, actually? Or Oh yeah, apparently so. Okay, because well, that kind of looks like it's kind of supposed to be like that, but except for the damage and stuff. Other than that. He just needs an awesome tubes. At least more of them. Come on, get in there. Guard seal tubes. Okay. Guard seal tubes again. Welding a cockpit. Welding a cockpit. There we go. Components, motors, just lots of stuff basically. Bunch of tubes, bunch of tubes. What do you need again? More construction components. It's mostly tubes, I believe. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Small steel tubes, motors, and construction components. But So I'm gonna have to kind of create some. What did I really forgot. I don't need any motors, that's for sure. Okay, so now if I can kind of might need those actually. Anyways, you can finish up with that. Straight large show tubes. That was great. Those are really just kind of just for leave it all this thing. Oh wait, I think I need small steel tubes. Yay, yay. Laggy laggy laggy. Just spawning a SPRT XMC type 2. Okay, interesting. Alright, oh, Siri, go away. I never even said Siri. Okay, good. So that's not really heading anywhere near collision course with us then. Steel tubes, small steel tubes, small steel tubes. Large steel tubes, oh I know. Good. Actually, but do welders and grinders take the same materials actually? Let's find out. One takes slightly more motors than the other, but that looks to be oh wait. So difference it's only difference in small steel tubes and motors, but that is it. Okay. But I think that, well, if you start with a grinder, well, then you'll basically have everything for the welder. Because I think that the welder takes less materials overall than the grinder. Well, in two categories, okay? Small steel tubes. Some gyroscopes here. So yeah, I'm going to get to work on those then. So anyways, don't think I need that anymore. Gyroscopes, yay! Anyways, I might as well put three of them, I guess. Oh, hey, well, no, I actually have everything put on here. Yeah, what do you know? Bit laggy, fidgety, and laggy.
fuel.
And I'm going to say about how many saucer tubes I will be needing here. Two and 11, so about 13. Yes, and it's just 13. It's also twos, and I also need the 95 reactor components as well. I think I'm going to take out like 50 or something here. Oh, wait, oopsies. Anyways, then. Just going to fly up here. Okay, and then run in, well, I'm going to put everything in here, basically. So, yep, there we go. Now we need 13 small tubes. So, yes. 1, 2, 3, there we go. I'm going to take about... Yeah, I'm going to take that, and then I'm also going to take out, like, 15 uranium out of one of the reactors. And also then select, then I'm going to take out its, about 95 of its reactor components. This is the inactive one, yes, it is. Okay, come on, let me through. Thank you. Yeah, this is here, 2,000 reactor components. I don't think that I'm carrying 2,000 reactor components. What reactor components do I have? I have 368. Yeah, I think that'll be enough. I have a feeling that that might be enough. Hey, I said about, okay. Anyways, up we go. Okay. Oh wait, I forgot to go more. How about this? Whoopsies, now I need more. Well, let's go into ammo build up this here. Yep, there we go. And then how many am I going to be needing here? How many more? One. I need one more small steel tube. Wow. Okay. Come on, thank you. Well, now then. Action. Sorry about that, this one's small steel tube. Thank you. Anyways, let's go ahead and weld this, and then we'll go and put some power into it. And then we'll go ahead and weld test it out, I guess. Apparently, this here will never like fully like welded or something. Apparently, huh? And then I'm just going to check them all here really quickly. I do not want any of these things here breaking off on me. Anyways, now I'm going to put in its power, detach it, and then fly it. And we'll hopefully grind with it. Anyways, there we go then. 1, 2... Well, here's... Well, let's just say that's a problem here. Oh, wait. Oh, whoops. Might have forgotten about that. Interior plates. Steel plates, construction component. Construction component, interior plates, displays. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe that I actually forgot about that. All the things that I forgot about, that I could have forgotten about. Well, really, I didn't really forget about, really, at least hopefully, anything. But yet, somehow, I managed to forget to weld up the actual storage container. Wow, okay. Anyways, I'm going to need, it said, like, displays and interior plates. What else, then? Computers? I think so. I don't know what else it said. I just need it here. Anyways. And actually, why is this no working? Oh, yes, that's right. It's because that thing is not welded. And I thought that the thing that I was looking at was like steel plates or something. No, it wasn't in a... Oh, I needed construction. minutes. Okay. Okay, anyways. Production. Oh wait, we actually just happened to have 9 in here. We actually just happened to have 9 in there. Cool. Cool. Now let's go ahead and weld her up here. Weld her up. Looks like there's this little tiny access pad. Access thing right here. Anyways, and there we go then. There we go. Is that oh yes it is. Okay, cool. Now then. Oh, okay. Now then. Weapons and tools. Wait, what? When was our Gatling gun on here? I don't know, anyways. Upwards. Upwards. Not great, but not bad either. Forwards. Eh. As expected, I guess, sort of. Anyways, then. Spawn will start to cut away at this thing here. Oh, yes. Oh, it's loud. Oh, it's loud. Oh, it's loud. Gosh, it is loud. It is loud. I hope that we're not really taking any damage so far. I really kind of hope so. But eh, it's just gonna grind this down here. There we go then. Sluggish? Heck no. Not sluggish at all. Inventory then. It's all going in the medium cargo container? No. Wait, well, why can't these grinders put it in there? Wait, what? Wait, we broke one. How did we break one? What is sparking? What is sparking here? Wait, this is why? Why is this not connected? Wait, did we somehow manage to break the cargo container? No, we did not. Don't really know what's going on with that, then. Oh, wait, yes I do. Yes, I do know what's going on with that. And, dang it. That's some materials wasted, then. I believe that we'll get these back. I believe that I did that now. Let's see if this body goes to death. Oh, awesome. That's a plus, obviously. I guess we better test that. Actually, but this thing here kind of has to be moved here. Anyways, then. There we go. I cannot believe that I did not notice that at all. Now though, I kind of know why that broke. Because there's nothing else to go and, well, share the blow with it. There's nothing else. That's it. Okay. Now Now this here should work here. Okay. So I'm gonna replace that with the grinder. Ah. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, okay. Let's go ahead and weld these all back up here. Oof, but I cannot believe I can't believe that I made those two mistakes. Sorry about that. Just kind of readjusting myself. Kind of hope I'm not cutting off all the blood in my legs. That would be kind of bad. Eh, well, we can go and we'll do that much, I guess, then. Yeah. Anyways. Well, Grinder 15 is not working. I get it. Whoa, laggy. Hey, all good? We are all good. Okay, then. So, again, I start to grind here again. Yes. Wait. What? Uh-oh. Why does this actually have no thrusters? Jeez. Come on. Stay up there. Stop moving. Thank you. Why did it like start moving like that? I thought that it had. Oh, I know why that was not working. Give me a minute. I need to get that back up and operational. Well, it's not neat. It only really needs one. So I can basically grind this all the way down here. I'm going to put it all into this thruster right here. So yeah, so then this here plus three will be operational, and then I won't really be drifting that way then. So yeah. Ain't good enough. Then there go. Now it should no longer really be drifting like that. So don't bang the grinder heads in. Don't bring the grinder heads into the ship, please. That reactor down there. I think that it's got quite a bit of uranium in it. I think that might be the one with 15. So yeah. Just keep grinding. let's go ahead and we'll see how full we are here. Oh, we're not even close. Not even close here. Then let's just keep on grinding then, I guess. Wait, what? What the? What? What the? Nothing here. Why is it still like stuck down? What is it stuck down to? What is it stuck on? I don't know. My only kind of option, I guess, is to... Wait, what? See that thruster firing. What is going on? I don't know. My only thought would be to quick load. Okay, sorry everybody, but I kind of want my grinder. Hey, at least it ain't game breaking this time. At least. Okay. Well, anyways.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, it's still loading. Still. And
gosh, why is this so loud? So loud.
Bright screen. Oh, here we go. Okay, here we go. Yay.
Can I move now?
I can.
I thought that I just crashed the game with that. That is something that I did not. Okay. Game, stop it. What are you doing, game? What are you doing with the sound? What? Wait, what? Where am I? Help, I don't know what's going on. Okay. Okay, honestly, music, stop that. Great, now you've made the game do it. Okay. Go away! The game's actually working. But now it's horribly laggy. Ugh, now it's horribly laggy. Well, I'm actually gonna go and try to decrease the video mode even more here. Kinda like there, maybe. Can I still read that? Yes, I can still read that. Wait, what? Display window. Display full screen. No. Oh my gosh, what is happening? Full screen window? Yes, that's how to do it. Now that should be running a bit smoother, at least in the game for me. Hopefully also for the hopefully it's also still quite smooth in the stream. Hopefully the stream's still smooth out like this. Grind down this thing here. Well, now, how full am I? I'm full. Completely full. Jeez. Well, now then, how do I start to weld now? I think I might have a small idea here on how I can start to weld and stuff. Game, not just freeze. Okay, there we go. So it seems I have like a small idea on of how to
do stuff here.
Oh my god. Oh, this is. Oh god, I was not expecting it to get so full. So quickly there. We are, and I'm just gonna go and do it. I do know that I can make this good at back here, then have another one of these, and then we'll like some stuff, but yeah. Actually, do you want to ask something? Maybe I should go and make like another ship here that's just for welding. Yeah, another purely welding ship. Ship purely for welding. For some reason, this is no. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Okay, but then I guess I don't really actually need this here, do I? So I'm gonna go ahead and write that down, and then make it face. In that direction. Oh, Norton, shut up every time. Go away. Don't care. Okay, anyways. Now, aside from that connector. Okay, we'll go and put a connector right here. Just going to load into another ship. And another ship here that is purely meant for welding, but it's going to be smaller than this ship. At least hopefully it's going to be smaller. Hopefully. Do we have construction components in here then? Please tell me that we do. Oh, we have tons. Maybe not tons, but we've got a good supply here. Anyways. Now we'll create ourselves here again. Here. Okay. Well. Now. It's only gonna have two welders though. And maybe more. But I don't really think so. Anyways. Then. Interior plates, of course. I'm pretty darn sure that there's none there. Okay, connector. You have steel plates, but eh. You still got some useful stuff in you. Anyways, interior plates. Come on, Ivan, don't turn off on me. 1003. I was just thinking about something else. Not really anything to attention, really. It's just a thing. Anyways, back to this. You now need welders here. So then. Welder, where are you? Are you welder? Well, would anybody just happen to know of when Captain Shackley and Wasted Space and Morphologists, of when their Group Survival Series Season 2 is coming? Like, honestly, I love all of the channels. They're all quite amazing. They are, admit it. Now that I'm gonna need another large reactor here. So yes. And where shall I put the conveyory? I don't know. So you know what? I think I have an idea here. Well, I'm gonna destroy both of those. Okay. Then I'll go ahead and have it kind of like that. Yes. Then put the welder on there and then the connector on there. I can just grab the connector from here. I can, I guess. Okay, well. There we go then. There's that. Now I just need the thrusters and everything. So, yes. Okay.
guys. Yeah, fine. Should I have one, do one right there, one right there. Kind of just like the same thing on this side here. Right there, right there. I think maybe about like again, like two forwards here. Yeah, two forwards. Now this side, that's even. So yeah, yay. And then also then two backwards. Also then the side thrusters might go up here. So yeah. I'm gonna might actually go and we'll use this in here to cut off the hat, actually. Yay. Anyways, there we go. Yeah, I'm on now. Oh. Hey, Captain Cake. Guess what, Captain Cake? Ta-da-da-da! Basically, I did actually have a blueprint of it, of when it was in its very, very early stages. Of when like none of the front was done, it was all the way up to the hangar, and then, but then that was all. So then I went ahead and built this all in basically creative. So yeah, although I did grind down the cargo container and reactor and stuff, so then I still have to get the materials for that. But then since none of that's welded up, I guess I might have just kind of shifted all of that welding into there. So yeah, that was my fix to it. Now I'm just, okay, so then that there's my grinding ship, and then now I'm building a welding ship. So yeah, yay. Oh. Captain Cake, why did you name yourself that? Honestly, what inspired you to name yourself that? Also, but well, rebuilding that took me about an hour or so. So yeah. Whew, okay. Don't have the materials. But Captain Cake, but what should we name this? And I will still at least try to paint it black and blue like you requested. But I will probably fail miserably. Just letting you know that right now. I will most likely just fail miserably. Actually, I guess that I have a way to get stuff out from right back here, but that's about it. At least for the current moment. Come on, you. Wait, what? So I was somehow able to take out the... that, but I can't take out anything else? Really? You know, I can take out that, but I can't take out... what? I don't even know. So where did I get those? Oh, I guess from the, thing. From the large thruster, I guess. Anyways, let's go ahead and weld. I need more motors. Motors, motors, motors. Do you guys have motors? No, but you do. So yeah, I'm just gonna go and take those from you real quick.
Thank you. Bye bye now.
Just so I can go and plug them into here. So yeah. Okay, anyways. And keep on doing this in here, I guess. So that's right, but I need lots of, lots of tubes. Maybe not that many. Oh, okay. So that's why you're named like that, then. Okay. So what are you missing? Your computers. That can be easily fixed. Okay. What is my name? That's classified.
spawn world and everything up here. Okay, I'm missing large steel tubes. Okay, I'll just go and grab some more because, of course, I have tons of them. Oh my god, those Helios wheel traders, I believe, make me lag quite a bit. So yeah, they're not very fun. They are not very fun at all. Anyways, and I'm actually kind of surprised on exactly how much I can get done on this thing. Yeah. Keep on welding. Because, but my plan here is to go and weld, transfer the materials from the grinding ship into this welding ship, and then go and weld, of course, weld it up, because they both have about the same cargo space. Well, unless you count the grinder cargo space. If you count that, well, then it's got less grinders and it's got less storage space, but it's got enough for this load at least. So yeah. So this thing here just needs a bunch of stuff here, basically. Okay, good. I'm not missing anything here, so that's good. Sorry about that. Just trying to reposition myself so that then when I eventually get up, my feet will not, or my legs will not hurt like heck. Because that's always good. Welding. Welding. Oh, shut up, Siri. Oh, this must really take a lot of power, doesn't it? Anyways, then. Okay, that. Small steel tubes and motors. This here just needs thruster components. No. See, so then small steel tubes and... Do I have small steel tubes, actually? I don't think I actually do. No, I don't. Okay, well then. Another one in some of those. As well as some of those. It was like... 90... Whoops. Anyways. So, what? Small steel tubes and motors. Don't actually know I'm going to really access that thing in there. I'm really going to access that cargo container. Okay. I'll put some more stuff back in you. Which is like those. And that emptied out my inventory quite a bit there. Nice, there we go. Now I just need this here to be welded up a bit. Motors, computers, and that's it. You just need small steel tubes, motors, and computers, and that is it. I believe, anyways. You just need computers. Okay. So I'm gonna weld up you a bit. Okay. Basically, just need a lot of motors and computers. I'm gonna just go and hop in my grinder here just to get some power. Yes, that's right, because if you got no power, well, then you actually start to die. That's right. Might have forgotten about that. Okay, 9%, 98%, 100%, okay. And 99.9%. 99.8%. Anyways, I just need, again, a bunch of motors and small steel tubes, I believe, and computers, and that is kind of it. I really need kind of, so. So, yeah. Motors, computers, small steel tubes. Anybody? What do you got? Any small steel tubes? No, fine. I'll go and make myself some. Yeah, sure. Okay, go and grab those, of which I already kind of had. So, okay then. Now, go and grab about. Yeah, 43 is good. Yeah, this helps. Okay, anyways then. Might have forgotten to build those up. I see you're basically okay. Then you're not done. You just, but you're functional. Okay, functional. Construction components. Construction components. Anyways, then. What do you still need? Nothing. Yay. So okay then. Then. Yeah, okay, and then about half of this, which I leave anyway, this is about 8. So, okay, then. Present, one more again, then build that up there. Yes, now we're going to replace this ruster right there. Well, then we just can. Then we still just need some of this then. Okay then. And you just need 12 thrush components. Ooh. Whoops. Okay, anyways, okay. Anyways. Okay then. Thrust components times 12. So okay, we're going to grab about 20 because it's kind of annoying to get precise enough and stuff. So yeah. Anyways, where are you? There you are. And I'm going to put some uranium in you, and then we are basically kind of sort of all set then. So then yeah. Yep. There we go. Put in the uranium. There you go. It is now powered. So, okay. Can I cut it off with this? I believe so. Should be able to. Right? I'm pretty sure that thruster damage is on. Pretty sure it was, but apparently it might not be. Yeah, no, apparently it's not. Great. Fine, there. Now we're just going, well, hook up to the thing over here. Agile little thing now, isn't it? Okay, there's weapons, tools, welders. Okay, then. Wood and yes, lock. Okay, now then, container. Grab a container. Actually, I suppose I can just kind of do this here. So of course, that only needs to go into here. Is there anything else here? Yes.
Sure. How do I get to it? Really? Oh well. Okay. Let's see. Well, oh yeah. Now. Okay. Well, now we're not Hess, which I thought. 5 minutes. Okay. Anyways, Nadequin will start to weld this up again here after finally, so long kind of, start to weld her up again. Now we've got quite a few steel plates on us here. So yeah. Welding, 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 welding. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Say I'm still really quite digging this ship here. I'm still quite digging it. Although that's right, I still have the other nacelle to build again. Ugh. Start to weld up all of this here, I guess. Then. Wait, it's drifting. This could be bad. This is bad. It is drifting, right? Heck yes, it's drifting. Well, then I do have a solution to this. It's not exactly a solution I like. And that is, doing that. Well then, yeah. Then this ship can kind of stop it. Now this ship here is basically done for now. Like, until we can get, like, something, it's kind of done for. Until we can get, like, a replacement thing, we can't use that ship now. So, yeah. Ah! Great. Okay, anyways. Assembler. Dump all of this stuff back, except for maybe the iron plates. Because, well, stuff. Anyways, back then. We want back, but we want the oxygen back. Gimme, thank you. I kind of just have the only thing we can really do here now is well
use the grinding ship, I guess. Kind of is. Actually, I do have a bit of an idea here. I do have an idea. Before, how we kind of will, kind of just like avoid this. Well, kind of sort of fix this, if you will, I guess. I have a solution to it. Somewhat of a solution. Whoa, okay. Wait, so yeah. 1 second. I do know a way of how to kind of fix this here. I do kind of know a way here. Okay, well. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need some small thrusters. Not really gonna be. And yeah, I might need a gyroscope. And also then a small reactor. Okay, well then. 6. Just like that. And well then. Yeah, basically this is just like something you want to hold it in place here. Of while we work on it here. And just something to kind of, well, hold it in place. So, yeah, it's nothing big, because it does not need to be anything big. It's just something to, well, kind of just like a clamp it down, I guess, while we work here. So, yeah. Okay, there we go, there is that. It's only going to need one gyroscope in order to go and also stop this thing from spinning. So let's see if we even have the things to go and weld it up here. I really kind of hope we do. I quite hope that we do. Ooh, okay. Okay, well this is looking kind of promising here. Kind of promising. Ooh, and what are we missing in total here? What are we missing then? We are missing... Okay, well... For this one, we're just missing motors and computers. And for the reactor, we're just missing what? Just missing construction components. And motors and metal grids. Okay, fine, I'll go and look at that stuff then. And that's only purpose at all is to just keep it in place. That's its only purpose at all. Okay, well, you guys are done. No, you don't. Okay. Well, then, yeah, I might go and steal a couple of motors and stuff from those, but that's about it, probably. Okay, come on, let me through. Let me through. Okay. That was... acceleration for you. Okay, anyways, there we go. Seriously? Anyways, back we go. And so then we don't actually need anything to actually really be hooked up to in order for us to continue to, well, even though we don't really need any real ships hooked up to it. Of course, we could, like, someday actually make this into a drone. Oh, that would be beautiful. That little tiny thing that is only used to hold stuff. Like, somewhat in place, but it's a drone. Oh, that might be... Okay, well, that would be pretty beautiful. Anyways, I'm gonna need more motors. Yeah, well, I guess I needed more computers, and it's a good thing that I accidentally grabbed those, too. Okay, anyways, back over we go. Go ahead and we'll weld it up, back up. Weld it up. And I'm gonna go put, like, 3 uranium in it here. Maybe just 2 at least 2 uranium. I'm gonna put at least 2 uranium in here. So, okay. There we go. And that should hold it in place nicely. Okay, nicely indeed. Anyways, now it's time to continue on our welding. Let's not break anything here. They just keep on welding, just keep on welding. Okay. Okay, so now I don't really have the conveyor system really hooked up from the back to the front here. I don't. There's still like at least like a little bit of space. Well, there's a little bit of space like by the refineries, but I'm gonna have to like have it like coming like as, but I'm gonna have to have like conveyors as the floor in order to connect it up to the front place. So yeah. Anyways, well, we grabbed a lot of awesome plates now, didn't we? Jeez. Look. Anyways, let's just keep on welding here. Just keep on welding. Whoopsies. Yeah, then. Come on, stop that. Okay, then. Oh. Okay, and now we are officially out. Then I wonder how much we actually did do on this side. Look, actually, okay, this is the wrong side, but well. We did like this, like, one ring all back here. But then maybe like this part back here will be like a solid, like, black line. Then there'll be like blue right here. Yeah, maybe. I want to go and try that really quick. Might completely fail, but whatever. No. Was it control P? Was it P? Yes, it was. So okay. So then, let's just see here then. As this here will be like pitch black. That's not pitch black. Value. I want it to be like literally pitch black. Yeah, no, that's more like it. That's more like a black. Now that's a black if I've ever seen one. So, well, yeah, then. Okay, then. Whoopsies. So I cannot just right click to go and get rid of that then. Cannot just do that. Come on now, it's gonna be three. Just painting. Okay. Okay then. Don't really know why that's there, but that. Anyway, there we go. Go. Yeah, I'm saying, kind of want this to be like a like three wide like ring of black here at the very back here. So yeah, so that's kind of what I was going for here. Then like. Onwards from that, it'll be like blue, and then there might be like things that like jut out that's black, that's blue. I don't know. Like I'm trying to go by the black and blue thing that he wanted. I'm trying, okay. There's no more steel plates in here, so now it's time to go out again in this thing, of course. And well, go ahead and grind down some more stuff. Particularly what? Ooh. Okay, well, I guess, well, this far. So there, yes, there are indeed more upwards thrusters, so I don't have to worry about that, really. Anyways, then. Anyways, just keep on grinding here. Keep on grinding here. What I'm getting caught on, but okay. Anyways, huh? Just keep on grinding. Just keep on grinding. I don't know, what do you know? The game did not lag, it just made it that. Yay. Hey, come back here. You get back here then. You get back here. Ah, forget it. I'm gonna come on auto trash cleanup though, because we always iron plates we have. About 1,000. Yeah, just about 1,000. I don't really think that's enough here. So of course I'm gonna get ourselves here. More here. Anyways, but I believe that, well, like this place, well, like this spot right here would be like basically kind of just like completely going down the plate. A floating door? That is a floating door. Captain Cake is still not back, unfortunately, so he might have left. Just keep grinding. Oh, okay, that looked really close. Come on now. Don't want to lose a piece this big. Gosh, dang it. Oh my god. Yes. No. Come on. Whoa, okay, laggy. Let's go and see if we can scan. Nope, no, I'm working into the fountain thing. Yeah, but actually, but look at that. I wonder where my large ship is. Then, if I can only see that. Oh wait, there we go. There we go. Let's get over there now. Oh wait, I think that my large ship is behind the red ship, or the red blob, from this far away. As it shall from hence now be known as. Sorry. My head slash ear slash whatever. Itched. Oh! Whoops. What's that? That looked like a flintlock for a second. That did just look like a flintlock. Damn. Was there actually stuff in it? No. Not even close. I'm hearing stuff in it. Oh, okay then. Kidding me. Seriously, how did I manage to break all of those? Seriously? Great. That's just great. But how many? Okay, well, we ended up with about 3,000 iron plates. So I have to say, that's not too bad of a haul there. Anyways, now, where is my welding ship? Oh, I think he's right up here, right? Yes. Cool. Now let's go ahead and we'll join up with them here. Okay, this ship's here. Roll is really good. Let's go ahead and lock here. There we go. Okay, now then, I'm gonna drag all of these here into the other cargo container. Yes. Okay, that might be it for now. So I'm gonna pull this one away, and then get into this one right here. Now I'm gonna weld up the rest of this place. Well, weld up a bit more of this place here, I guess, really. So, yes. But when I do color or anything like that, normally I don't because I'm really horrible at it, but what I do, it's just like pretty darn like bland. There's no like pop or anything to it. It's all just like one area is one color. That's about it. So yeah. So again, don't expect anything pretty from me. Just expect something that functions at least somewhat well. At least somewhat well. Ooh, hey, well. Ooh, okay. Don't want to break off these welders now. Well, okay. Don't really know what that lag was about, but okay. Okay, anyways then.
on welding, just keep on welding. The only thing that I've ever really had like 3,000 plates in my welder slash grinder outfits before. Oh, whoa! How many steel plates do I still have left? 500. Wait, right? Only 500? Only 500. Jeez. Alright, sure. That's a lot. It sucks that I've just rolled it up, but to use about 2,500 steel plates on that? Wow. Okay. Welding. Wait for yourself to run out of steel plates. Just wait. Oh look, there's the reactor. And I bet you that I just used a bow. Oh wait, not thruster, but I bet you that I just used a whole lot of steel plates on that. So yes, you know, obviously now we're out of steel plates, and actually I almost crashed into that, so it's a good thing that I did run out of steel plates when I did. Jeez, okay. Anyways, so, yeah. Of course it's still missing a nacelle. I don't know, but I need to fix that here. Actually, is that thing in the way of the nacelle? I hope not. I cannot believe that I managed to build it there. So that kind of just like out of all the places I could have built it, I managed to build it there. Anyways, okay, so I have about 300 something something steel plates. So anyways, let's go and we'll start to work on the second nacelle here. So I kind of need a break from grinding and welding here. So let's go ahead and do some more building here. So right here then. So it's going to be one that goes two out from the very, very bottom. Okay, so that's kind of how I remember last time. So then this from right here. We'll go and grind away this, and then do one right there. And we'll go ahead and we'll stack out about four blocks actually. One, two, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Okay. Now then, here's the two blocks. Now, this is indeed in the right spot, right? It kind of aligns with this. Yes. Yes, this is indeed in the right spot. Okay, good. Just making sure. Anyways, let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, so it's 4 on both, there's 4 long on both sides, gotcha, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, then 1, 2, 3, 4, making each nacelle a total of about 12 in length, well, if you include these little bits right here, they are both about 12 in length. Okay, so then, three, let's see here, so then, I need to go and we'll make a thing right here, quickly, we'll go and we'll do something like this here, yes. There we go then. Now then, this is like three or so. Yeah, I think so because I know that I have about two large thrusters in there. So yeah. Then large thruster. There it is. Dang it. Come on. Okay. Thank you. Look, this is not. I know I have two large thrusters in this thing. I know that. And then I also have two shield generators in this thing here. Don't worry, this here will all be this.
of voice, that's probably painted something different by the time that the ship's, or like after the ship is like done. Okay, anyways, then there we go. So yes, then. Okay, now then, I need 3 new slots. I don't really need any of those. Actually, I kind of need. Yeah, anyway, let's just go and open up all of them. Anyways, but want that. Also, I need the shield blocks. Shield. So that much energy shields. Small energy shield, 1 shield capacitor, 1 shield plus coil. Okay. Now then, I have 2 of these on here. One right there, one right there. And but then I have 2 of these and then 2 of the other ones as well. Don't really know what either of them do, but like they gotta do something to make the shields better, right? So yeah, okay then, there we go then. Now then. There we go. There it is. Yeah, no, Captain Cake still ain't back, so I might just have to assume that he ain't coming back. Unfortunately. We really are making quite a bit of progress here, actually. Now, I'm gonna go and save it here. So, yeah. There we go. Like, I kind of really don't want to get off today, because this week I won't be able to get on at all during the week. Unfortunately. So, yeah. This might... So yes, and this might or might not actually kind of be like the last time that you see me for, well, until next week. Well, until next weekend. And even then, I'm probably gonna have more homework, so it's iffy if about how much I'm about how much I'm really gonna be able to get it on then. In my opinion, like recordings take longer than streams because you've got to record them, then you've got to edit them, and you record a, and even if you record, and then even if you like record like 5 to 8 hours or something crazy like that, you still might only use like 30 minutes of that. So in my opinion, streaming is just faster, easier, and well, yeah. I don't really have the time to record, just in my opinion anyways. Well, actually I probably do, but then I would only get out maybe like 1 recording a week or something. So yeah. Anyways, you wanna what? I'm gonna go and finish up these nacelles. Yeah, I'm just gonna go and finish them up. Well, not finish them up, but implement these things into them. Because, well, they're just not here. 1 second. Okay, never mind. Thought that somebody had it open my door, but no. So, but no, nobody did apparently. So okay, yay. Anyways, then. Dang it. Now, this is why I needed my grinder, which I think I might have just put away just a couple of seconds ago. I don't know. Anyways, then. There we go. Use it. Are kind of just like engine guards, if you will, I guess, if you want to call it that. So yeah, these nacelles are my only backward facing thrusters. So yeah, and I've only got 2 of them. So actually, slowing down is going to be really, really, really slow. Oh my gosh, I don't really think that I've even thought about how slow that's going to be. Oh god. Okay, anyways. Fly that. There we go. Go. So, yes. Okay, so now then, not going to do the same kind of thing, but like over here. Oh, wait. I just realized that I might have forgotten all of the thrusters. for that other NASA. Well, not all the thrusters, but the upwards and downwards thrusters. Okay, don't really know what that was, but okay. Anyway, so yeah, so then I believe that, well, then there's like thrusters like along here. Yes, and then it's just like this. So yeah, it's not too hard, so that's nice. Anyways, now to go ahead and we'll fill the rest of this in here. Although, but this might actually make getting to the shields a bit hard. Like, but I might actually have like an example shield of one of the shield systems in here, just so that I have so that I have some reference for what materials and stuff I need. Just now to go and do that. Anyways, we're now to go and do that thing over here. Then. Oh yeah. Actually, why is there a hole down there? Did I not have the engines on either side or something? I know. Yeah. Oh wait, no. Apparently I did, but I've just not covered in this yet. Apparently. Okay then. Anyways then. Again, but this here is kind of just like my kind of just like break from those things. Anyways, so yeah. Although, but I personally like the look of like these like flame thrusters instead of the thrusters with the thruster sticking out of them. I personally like the plane thrusters more, but I don't really think that this is a choice for me, unfortunately. If they were, well then, yay, but they're not. So, meh. Actually, I probably could have stuck a thruster right in here. No, but I might still go ahead and we'll try to do something like that, actually. Then how would that look? I wonder, how would that look? Okay, so then let's just like say that, no, this was a bad side to do it on because I can't do it on like both sides. And this one here has the thruster thingies on it. Anyways, there we go, there's that. Now we just need to go and flip this here just so I can go and put it on the bottom. Just like that. Well, they actually stick out quite a bit. Yeah, no, that would look even worse. So I think that we might have to stick with those things that do like stick up and down. Unfortunately. I'm sorry. Anyways. Still don't really know what I'm going to do to really connect these two things up here. Actually, that's too high for it. So it might just have to be something kind of like this here. Just like, kind of just like a big block here. Anyways, now to go and we'll put in the thrusters. Did I just grind? Okay, good, no, I did not just grind down a shield block. I was like, do I really have to get, no. And never mind. Forget I said anything. Yeah, even better, I said nothing. Wait, it's gonna force it, but this one over here is like completely made out of black blocks, so that's gonna be a bit tiresome. Actually no, I guess that it won't be any more tiresome to recolor than the other thruster here. Like, they both like at least should have like the same ones. Why did I actually just go over there? Don't really know. Anyways, so I'm just going to do this same like thruster thing, but down here. So I do have like two. I also have a single person teleporter. Well, I have two single person teleporters on the ship. So yeah. Now I might actually use the large thrusters. If they were as long as the small ones. And actually, why is there nothing there? There should be something there. Is there not? These are the... Well, those are those. Okay. I'm gonna have to check to make sure that it's not like the same thing on the other side now. Is it like that on this side too? No, they're here.
Interesting. But, well, okay, whatever. Okay. So, there we go. That is both nacelles designed, all done and done with. All done and dusted, basically. From this view, the ship doesn't look too bad, actually. I really do need steel quite like this. Although I still think that the nacelles might look quite a bit better if they do not have those small thrusters in them. So yeah. Okay. Well. Anyways, now it's back to grinding. With my ship that only has 3 grinders, and AKA only half of its grinders on it. Oh great. Anyways, grind away. Go. Come on, you can do it. Go. There you go. Get home. I guess we're not exactly how many iron plates do we have now? Only 674. Okay, fine. Okay, but now what should we grind down though? Maybe this top section up here? Yeah, I guess. Although it does have a large cargo container that I don't really want to grind away. Oh, but how about some more of this section over here, actually? Yeah, how about some more of this section? Hydrogen's running pretty darn low, so I'm gonna have to kill myself and refill out here pretty soon. Unfortunately. Actually, but my oxygen being refilled from bottles did not actually give me very much, unfortunately. Okay then. Come on. Thank you. It's not really worth it right now. Okay. Grinding. Okay, well, let's see how many iron. Okay, well, we've only got about 1,000 right here. So I kind of want a couple more here. So yeah, we're just gonna keep on grinding away here. Keep on grinding away. Come on, here we go. Go. Come on now. Still slow, I get it. Oh, yeah, actually, okay. anyways. 2000. Yeah, I think that should be about enough. Oh, for a little bit anyways. For the rest of the ship, no, probably not. But for a little bit, yeah. Stepping up a little bit. Anyways, it's going well. Redock up here again. Oopsies. Go lock. Go and drag all of these to a place over. Go unlock. I'm trying to get repositioned again. Yeah, no, Cap'n Cake still ain't back, so. Anyways, now let's get back. Okay. Anyways, now we're back into here. Okay. Well, let me out. Thank you. Oh, I thought that something was smoke. That something on here, like my connector or something, was smoking. But no, that was just the, that was just my shadow. Anyways, there we go. Did I not just bring over all of these seal plates? No, I did not, apparently. Fine. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Okay, fine. Come on, let's reconnect again, then, I guess. Woo! Don't really exactly really want to slam into it. There we go. Connect. Inventory. Where is it? Oh, it went into the, all into the, went all of it went into the connector. Okay. There. Okay. Get a car container. There we go. Oh, Captain Cake's back. Hey, Captain Cake. I have been just basically I might have finished the other nacelle. Well, not finished it, but I went ahead and did that. Also, I went ahead and colored that bad blue black, but I don't really know what to do about colors for the rest of this ship. So yeah, you will have to help me with that. But right now, I'm just going ahead and building up some more here. Don't really want to weld up those because those take a lot of iron plates. And as of currently, all of these iron plates are for the blocks. Okay. Okay, well, now then. Ooh, that was close! Didn't hit anything? No! Jeez! Caught that was there. Took after cake, boom. But what do you think of the ship so far? I'm personally liking it. Personally, really quite liking it. Although the bottom is a bit flat. And unfortunately, the small thrusters on the nacelles do stand out quite a bit. But how many steel plates do we have left? Still about 1,390 or so. Hopefully. Let's just go and keep on welding then. Go. Captain Cake, so then, when do you think that you're gonna get space engineers, huh? Actually, I just realized that my oxygen is running pretty darn critically low. Great. Awesome, but if 3,000, but if it took about 2,000 iron plates to get all the way down about one to maybe two lines of slanted blocks, I don't see how I could possibly get down all the way with 1,390 or so iron plates all the way down. I'm doing three blocks at a time, three full blocks, actually. So yeah. And that is it. Okay, how much should we actually do? Oh, that's actually quite a bit. Jeez, okay then. all of it now, though I kinda sorta need to, well, kill myself here, I guess. Well, because I am, as you just saw it say, my oxygen is currently critical, unfortunately. So, just kinda need to put all my stuff in a thing here. So, yep, come on now. Oh, laggy. Laggy. Okay. There we go. Okay, don't really have anything special on me, so, dead. There we go. Respawn. That's not creepy at all. Huh. Go away. Go away. Thank you. Okay, then. That wasn't weird. Jeez. Can I still grab something from here? I cannot. Damn. Okay. Okay. But no matter, then I kind of need to. Well, I need to be grinding away some more things. Let's kind of go up to the grinding ship then. First let's go in well. Well, try to put some stuff in this here. There. Okay. Oh, that's right, I mainly just have reactor components in on here. So, yeah. Anyways, actually, well, how much fuel does this thing still have? Still has 5, so okay, that's good. Let's go and check out this one. Oh, yes, that's right, but I wanted to, kind of sort of wanted to, down some more grinders on here. Or at least, well, try. Wanted to at least try to. So, yeah. Ways, character tools, I'm gonna get rid of that. Grab my welder, try to weld up as much as I can, and then we'll go and bring over the, welding ship to try. And see how much it can do. So, well, then, yeah. Okay. Now, then. We'll do this here. Weld up. Or not. Okay, fine. So, now, what do they still need? They still need small steel tubes, large steel tubes. And small steel tubes, large steel tubes, and construction components. Okay, we'll see. Yes, yes, and yes. Okay, cool. We can make more. We can attach these here. Awesome. Yep, cool. Here we go here. Anyways, there's still one thruster over there. Okay. So now, what should we grind away now? I'm kind of thinking of, like, this spot down here now. Because, well, now it's starting to grind down. Yay. Oh wow. Okay then. Oh, loud. Oh, okay, I thought that I might have broken something on here. I was like, no! But, okay, it was just something spawning on. Well, that's good, just so that thing is not hurtling straight from my face. Or my base. Or my future base, it doesn't matter. bonus for granted on this year. Well, hello to whoever else just started watching, other than Captain Cake. Hello. I'm just like gathering up materials for the for my new capital ship. And this is from the old Red Crest ship. And this is, and well, the previous road that I had this on had corrupted, so I had to kind of take an hour to rebuild back what I knew was there on the capital ship. And I kind of watched my video for all of that. Or help on what, unlike the dimensions and stuff. Actually, am I disconnecting anything important? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I guess I just got technically connected by there, but still. I seriously need to have like an auto trip with the auto trash cleanup on here. Hello. I really hope that the stream is not very stuttery for the people who are watching. Really, really hope so. I really hope that it's not stuttery. That it's just smooth. Or at least as smooth as it is for me in game. So yeah. Where's that? Yay. I'm gonna go and check here, soon here, exactly on how many steel plates I have now. Because I am kind of just like grinding all this down here just for my capital ship, which I'll go and show you here in a second. In my opinion, it looks good, but that's just my opinion. Oh, 2000, eh? Nice. Okay, let's make sure to try to not crash into anything. So, yeah, okay. Because that's good. Okay, yeah, so that's my capital ship so far, anyways. It's got two small ship shields. One in two, okay, well, two of them in there, two of them in the other nacelle that's over here. So the nacelles contain two large thrusters, both one pointing forwards, one pointing backwards. And they also have the only up and down thrust. Oh, how many subscribers do I have? Oh, I don't, as of currently, know. I think that is about 9. Last time I checked it was 9. 9 subscribers. So I'm not that popular. So if you were looking for someone popular, you have not found him. Ooh, okay. No, 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 stop, stop, stop. Go down, go down, go down, go down. And click. Click. Click, thank you. It went click. Click. Anyways, we'll just go and type in cargo container. And we'll just go and transfer a whole lot of stuff into there. Because, yeah. Please, there we go. Go. There we go. Awesome. Now I do know that there's a whole bunch of stuff in this one's connector, but eh. Anyways, grinding ship, welding ship. There we go then. Now it's time to go and weld up the so we'll start to weld up the floor of this place here. Alright, the top looks pretty much done, but the bottom not so much. I am just kind of starting on the bottom here, so yeah. I think in the about 90% sure you have 10. Okay. plan for you. My plan for you, I guess I'll go and check. Wait a minute. I'm on my iPad right now. That's also how I'm watching the chat, by the way. I watch the chat through my iPad, and that's also how I monitor how many people are watching. Okay, well, for me it says 9, but that might just be because it's not updated. If you subscribe, you only have 1. Okay, well, if this makes you feel any better, about 5 to 7 of my subscribers are people who I know in real life. So yeah, if that makes you feel any better, yeah. So you can basically like not count about 7 of them. Really, then I only have about like 3 actual subscribers. If that makes you feel any better, yeah. Oh, laggy. What is spawning in? Okay, a dromedary trader. Okay, I kinda sorta feel like I wanna go over to that just to see what they have. Like, and also how the, and also kind of how that trader thing works. I'm really kind of tempted. Oh. Did I just hit something? No, okay, good. Oh, wait. Yes, I did. I hit that thing. Okay. Where's welding? How much can I weld? We will find out. Okay. Anyways. Also, by the way, I only do streams because, well, in my opinion, recordings just take up too much time. And I don't have that kind of time, so I rather just do streams. So yeah, if you're wondering why there's no actual recordings on my channel, that's why. Like, in my opinion, like, streams are just faster because you don't have to, you don't have to edit them or anything. And plus for me at least, they just upload straight to YouTube after I'm done streaming. So yeah. Yay. Okay, come on, stop tilting. Ouch. Come on, keep welding. I did not tell you that you could stop quite yet. Okay, actually. Oh, wow, cool. That's actually almost this entire bottom gun. And how many did we use?
Quite a few.
If you grind towards your base, it could hit your ship. What do you mean? If I grind that? Well, also, if you're wondering, well, then I started on the Crash Red ship, same as I did on my last YouTube survival, which was a couple of days ago. That ended, well, because that world corrupted, but this is still kind of sort of the same ship from that world. So, yeah. I kind of had to, well, rebuild the entire thing. So yeah, again, I kind of had to rebuild basically the entire front section from the hangar forwards. The hangar's at the very back, right in front of the engines. I'll show you here, since I just ran out. Okay, so then the hangar ends like right. That's the hangar doors. The hangar ends right about here. So I from here forwards. Actually, no, the hangar ends right about here. Whoops. Anyways, but the hangar ends from here, about right here, so from here forwards I had to rebuild, so I went ahead and did that in creative. Then I went ahead and went inside and ground down all the thrusters and stuff until they only had like 1 steel plate left. So yeah, so then hopefully then most people do not consider that cheating, and hopefully neither does my mind, otherwise this will just get boring for me. So yeah. Anyways, also I love being able to read stuff. If you don't know what I mean by that, well then normally, like when I play on like planets and stuff, I have this at a horrible, horrible resolution, so that then I can't actually read anything at all. But in this, I am able to have it at a higher resolution, so that's nice.
Anyways, grinding, 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 grinding. Oh, the red one can start. Hit it. Yeah, I kind of, I did think of that. It especially came to my attention of when I forgot that I had ground down both of those thrusters, so that then, like, at one point it just started drifting this way. So, yeah. I stopped it by putting the ship in front of it, because it was not going fast enough to damage anything, thankfully. So, yeah. So, yeah, I have thought of that, so then there's at least one thruster in every direction. There's one right there, a couple down there, one right here, two right there, and there's also those ones. So, yeah. Also, there's a thruster on that nacelle that's pointing forwards. So, yeah. Okay, anyways. Just keep grinding. Anyways, okay, now. Keep grinding, yay. Anyways, why do they do that? Of when I'm always just like grinding down like a metal block that then comes free, and I continue to try to grind it down, it just goes flying in random directions. Keep on grinding. Oh wait, no, don't keep grinding. Actually, let's one more. Keep on grinding down these ones right here. I do kind of want those solar panels and stuff for my ship. So, yeah. Oh, laggy. Okay. Don't even know what the lag was about, but okay. How many? Only 1,000. Let's put a lot of stuff to grind down like this over here, actually. Yeah. You fix what? Captain Cake, what did you fix? Go. Just keep grinding. Yay, just keep grinding. Yay! Grind, thank you. Voice. Uh-oh. What did they take? They just took the thruster components. Okay, good. Now again, that's kind of just like the one thruster that's stopping it from moving off that way. So yeah, kind of sort of need to fix that. So yeah. Anyways, there we go. Yep. Now it won't drift off that way, thankfully. Okay. Not going well. Put more. So your plane sent out a small welding ship, keep on welding. Up and somebody left. Okay. Whoa. Anyways then. Come on now. Thank you. Anyways, going hide empty.
take that, put it into that. There we go. I'm going to hop out of there and then hop into here. I'm going to disconnect and we'll start to build up more. Well then, yay. And this is going okay. Captain Cake, with Captain Cake, but can you help me with the colors and stuff? Or, well, also, actually, I guess whoever also just joined, could somebody please help me with the colors of this thing? I don't know what to color it or where to put the colors. So, yeah. I need to take these blocks out. I need to take them out. Goodbye. And also, guess what? Goodbye. Oh, okay. I just noticed that. Cool. Yay, so Captain Cake changed back his name. Yay. Okay, laggy. And my legs hurt. Okay, what else just spawned or something? Because now it's really quite laggy. It's laggy. Anyways. Okay, come on now. Just keep welding. Okay, cool. I thought that we had run out of steel plates. I was like, what? Seriously? But, okay. Anyways, come on, weld it. Seriously? Did we really just run out of steel plates? We did, dang it. Fine. Anyways. That's actually basically the entire bottom done, almost. I have to say, I'm really quite liking the design of this thing. Somewhat surprised myself with the shapes and everything in this thing. So, yeah. Anyways, let's just go and put this guy up here, I guess. And actually, I'm almost out of oxygen, so I need to find the oxygen generator in this ship. So, yeah. Oh, wait, here it is. Okay. Take one of those. Oh. Anyway, so now, what shall we grind down now? Well, you know what, let's grind off this top here. Ooh. Did I just break something? I did, dang it. Cake, I think that Caleb Smith might have left.
on, just keep welding, keep welding. Just keep grinding, just keep grinding. Oh wait, oh okay, sorry, I just said that only two people were watching instead of three. And I knew that Captain Cake was here, so I just assumed that you had left. Sorry, Caleb. Anyways, actually, do we have any other forward thrusters? We do not. Oh wait, yes we do. Well then, okay then. So then let's start to bring down this place here, I guess. Yeah. The thruster is operational, right? Yes, it is. Okay. Just making sure. Oh, I know. Four people are watching, huh? You will. Just keep grinding, just keep grinding. Okay. Okay, there we go. Come on now. There we go now. Oh, and that fourth person is just left, I think. Hey. Is that the Argentavis? SPRT Argentavis or something? What does that say? Yeah, no, that says Argentavis. Cool. Come on, just keep grinding, just keep grinding. Are we full? We are not. Okay. Okay. Anyways, but I think that I am gonna go and we'll hook back up to the welder ship here, just go ahead and transfer everything here again. And now only two people are watching again. Okay. Come on. Down. 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 There we go. Next. Okay. I'm putting everything in here. Just put everything in here. There we go. Oh, wait. Okay, well, apparently it filled up, actually. Okay. Okay. Anyways. So now I think that now I at least was like, oh, just like the first thing that I maybe should weld up for first off here is the, or at least like, of where like, at least one large thruster back here. Kind of only want to weld the one, just so that it's more while. But I kind of still want to save some for like other things. Probably like other thrusters. It's cool, that's that thruster. Cool. Now I just need one of the backwards facing thrusters done. So yeah, whoa, hey. Hey, okay, stop. Thank you. Let's go ahead and get into here and weld it. Oh, okay. That was as much as I could do. Okay, what am I missing? I don't know, actually. Well, okay, I'm missing something. I know that much. I'm just going to start to weld up this one here, I guess. I should buy short on iron plates. No. Okay, good. Good. Okay, now it's gonna go down well. Well, start to build up more here. Come on, keep on welding. Keep on welding. I just took out a thruster. I did? Which thruster did I just take out? Oh wait, you mean I'm there? Oh, well, yeah, because I've got another operational thruster right there. There's another operational thruster right there. So, yeah. Actually, I sure as well, I took out that, didn't I? Does that mean that I took out something right here? No, apparently not, actually. Interesting. Okay. Now I'm just kind of building up these mesos here. But again, but I don't really know what how I'm really going to be coloring these here. So yeah, might just go and put in like some kind of just a placeholder or something. Yeah, so I think I might just go and put in like some sort of just a placeholder or something. Maybe a just like a deep blue. I can't actually see what I'm looking at here. Okay, P. Value. So like a nice dark blue. What does this do? Okay, so like kind of just like a nice like darkish blue-ish, maybe? Oh.
Laggy.
Oh yeah, on the red, I know. And this is a bit too bright for me. We'll turn it down to something like that. No. We're going to try out something even darker then. Saturation. This is like kind of like something like that. Actually, almost the same color. I think I might go with the other one, obviously. Yeah. That is actually almost the exact same color. Wow. Actually, this right here is single block. Okay, so yeah. And I just like doing this around here. So, yeah, then I might make actually just like have these like middles like black. But again, I'm no expert when it comes to color, so yeah, I stink at coloring. I even hate my wife. Please, come on, welding. There we go. I don't really know what I'm going to do the sides. And now I'm out of steel plates. Gotta go. Kill up. Okay, well, okay, fine. I guess then have a good day. Bye. Yeah. It's in. Thank you. Here he is, mining for you. Okay. I'm no expert on this subject, but are miners frigates? Or are even like haulers frigates? Like cargo haulers? Aren't frigates like supposed to be like heavy, supposed to be like powerful when it comes to weapons or something. That's what I checked, I thought that they were. Just keep grinding. Liz. Well, we actually have another 1,000 steel plates, actually, so, wow. Okay, then. 1,000 was not really enough to get that really anywhere near done. Don't really know how it's going to be able to do both. So, am I going to be grinding down quite a bit more here? Dang it. Now, how many steel plates do we have? 2,000. Yeah, that might be maybe about enough. Hopefully. One second. Yeah.
No.
Yes.
No.
I've been on 6 hours.
I have not been on 6 hours. I've been on 2.
Sorry about that. But one, my dad just interrupted me and was telling me to get off. Well, two, my TV turned off. And my TV, by the way, is on of how I play my game since my laptop screen is broken. I cannot get off at it at such an important time like this, so. I cannot. Pull away, thank you. Now time to go and weld some more things. Ooh, wow, okay. Okay.
Ooh.
No! Are you kidding me right now? First I break off grinders, now I break off the welder. That's gonna make things much, much slower. I don't have the time for much, much slower. It's gonna blow up. Oh, don't break off the other one, that would just be horrible. Then I would have nothing to weld with. Well, I guess other than my hands, but. That would be using up hydrogen. Okay. Well, there's that. Also, I think I might originally I was thinking of putting windows there of when that space was still like wide open, but now though I realize that, well, that's gonna have to be covered up and stuff. So now to do this nacelle. Okay. Come on, weld it up, thank you. Just keep welding. Yeah, this game is really making it so much slower here. So much slower indeed. Ooh. Jeez, okay. That would have had to take up hundreds. Oh yeah, took up about 1,000 steel plates that bit right there. Took up about 1,000 steel plates. Jeez. Just keep welding. Oh wait, no, that's a thruster. Don't weld up the thruster. What's the thruster? Actually, not too many. The celestial thrusters will take up about as much as a full block, but that's about it. Wow, okay then. Well, at least we got quite a bit done. Okay, I'm not gonna question that. Right now, this thing here is just basically just like a shell, basically. One second. What?
I'm cutting Wi-Fi. You've been on way longer than 2 hours.
Okay, it says 2:56.
That's 3 hours.
Yeah.
That's way longer than two.
Fine, I'll take a break.
No. You get off.
This is too important to get off entirely.
Hey, Ben, stop it!
Okay, sorry, but my mother's again near cursing. Isn't that nice, everybody? Oh yeah, yet again, I'm gonna be getting off via my mother. And she's threatening to cut the Wi-Fi yet again. First of all, I'm just gonna go and check this. I was used up about 0.5 uranium in all this time, so that's pretty. So yeah. Anyways, again, I cannot get on until next weekend. But mother does not take that into account, of course.